coming towards this fast right-hander. You've got to keep the throttle pinned as you can. He's going to have the straight line speed, a bit of slipstream, and coming across the line, we are absolutely identical. We're separated by 1/1000th of a second.